What's up, YouTube? Well, to something different. This is my first video, and yeah. So this is what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna do this real quick. Hold on. Wait. There you go. Let's be him. Yes. Hold on. Let me just scoop this right here. Yeah. Okay. So, yeah, user one will be paid in Red Dead Redemption. Yeah, my name is turning up a little bit. Alright, I'll be back. Okay, I am back. So we're gonna be playing. You'll think this, right? Psych. Red Dead Redemption Undead Nightmare. Redemption. Great. Yeah. Oh, crap. Okay. This is just loading, so I'm just gonna put the camera together. Like this, it probably be better. Better. Oh, I almost forgot. So guys, make sure y'all smash that like button, subscribe, turn notifications, comment down below. If you played Red Dead Redemption or not. Oh god, this scared me.
After months away, John Marston has returned to his loved ones. While trying to rebuild his ranch and win back the trust of his family, Marston awaits whatever life will throw at him. As he drives home one evening from an errand, he ponders whether a man can ever escape his past. He is a man who is ready for anything. Almost anything.
Okay. Rockstar Games presents oh crap, what did that say? Oh man. Oh, Red Dead Redemption Undead Nightmare.
Mother.
Oh, I'm sorry. I meant to say, damn this
awful son I've raised with his highfalutin ways and his shame that his mother swears like a sailor and sews like a blind man. Is that better, your lordship?
Much better, mother dearest.
Good. So glad, my darling. When you've finished your university education and are far too good to even acknowledge my existence when we pass on the street, and you gently kick me aside and beg an old crow out of the way with your highly polished boot, well, think of me kindly, at least, will you, my son?
I'll try to, mother. I'll think, that woman I just kicked, that used to be my dear old potty mouth mom. Maybe I should bother to kick her harder.
Dear boy. Oh, I am so proud of you. Oh. Now, father's here. Maybe he can beat some sense into you.
Something funny's going on out there. Damn dogs going crazy, and wolves howling, and birds flying.
Well, it's just the storm, John.
Are you sure about that?
Uncle make it back yet?
I thought he was with you, off drinking in the fields. I mean, working, as you call it now.
He went into town a few hours ago after we busted that hammer working out in the meadow.
Well, he's probably holed up in some place of ill repute waiting for the passing of the storm.
I hope so.
But...
Well, that old man can take care of himself.
Are you sure about that? Okay.
Just a funny feeling I got.
Yeah.
You talking psychic, Paul?
Either that or I ate something funny. Knowing your mother's cooking seems more than likely.
Mm. Well, talking about food, who's ready for some poisoning?
Okay.
Me, my darling.
I forgot about Steady. What the? Oh God, guys, I'm so sorry for skipping this. What happened was, this guy, went inside the parents' room. John Marston and Abigail Marston. They went inside his room, and this guy bit Abigail Marston, which is her on the floor. And this is what you get, bro. You finna fight me. What's up, bro? Bro, fight me. What's up, bro? Oh, nice swing. All right, come on, what's up? Get up, bro. Come on, what's up? Come on, get up. What's up, bro? Get up. Can't get up, huh? Get up, bro. Come on, bro. I'm waiting for you. Look, I'm letting you get up. Come on, bro. All right, now you can get up. Ha, what's up, bro? Oh God, he just got up real fast.
Come on. I'm putting you down hard.
Oh, we.
Come on.
So we're gonna have our first in a Daryl Burns shopper. Oh my God. Let me just put him out, right?
Hit me, pal. Hit me.
I don't think it's time to do. I'm just gonna shoot him down.
It's gone too far this time.
Abigail!
I can't believe I had to kill that poor bastard. Well, you okay, darling?
Abigail. Doesn't look like it, but...
Abigail. Jack!
Here! Jack!
Good Lord, what's happened?
Why is he waiting? That, you heard, John. Be careful. Oh, no. Why does Jack got to die? Look, why can't he just stay with us? Like, it would have been sweet and like, it would have been like GTA 5. And then, like, when he grows, you get to be either him, like, you get to press like this button, and it can either say Jack or John Marston. That would have been cool. Alright, now. Well, I'm gonna fight these dudes. I'm sorry, but I don't hit girls, but that's too bad. Okay, you know what? Forget this. I'm gonna die already. Goodness. What's that? Oh my god, what did he do? Yo. I've got to put something in these. The freaking subtitles. Dang!
I don't know what the hell's gotten into you sick, crazy bastards or what I've done to you, but I'm going to get help. Stay calm. As calm as you can, seeing as both of you seem to have gotten a little excited. Probably just a fever. Jack, be kind to your mother. Abigail, teach the boy right from wrong. Stop biting chunks out of people. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Bro, why'd you waste two bullets? Like, you could have gotten headshot easy.
Let's go find me a doctor in town.
That was okay. What's he? Oh, nice. Wait. There you go. Bye, bye, horsey. I just need to go to my horse. Hold on. Hold on. My horse is gonna come. Horse, hey, there you go. My horse is over there. Alright, let's go.
Come on.
What the? The town? Where do we live? Shit, how this out? Alright, I think we're here. Bro, I love this town so much. Blackwater. It's like it has like streets now. Look at this. God save us. What does that say? We're all going to hell. I forgot what the second one said.
Wonder what went off.
Yeah. Alright, now where do we go? Okay, so we got a turn. Okay. I'm pretty sure, yeah, the way post. Yeah, I'm gonna have my gun out. Give me a gun, boy. Boy. Let's go through here. Shortcut. Oh. Wrong way. Oh my god, I'm scared.
It's me. Professor, what are you doing here? I thought you went back to Yale.
I did. I came back for another round of research. Now all hell is quite literally broken loose.
What is going on?
I'm a man of science, a man of great learning, a thinker, a wise man, and I'll be honest with you, sir, I haven't got a fucking clue.
Why that, Danny?
What should we do?
Well, I suggest we try to find other survivors, band together, and find a cure. Or fight to the death trying.
Well, that sounds great and all, but I'd just be cheap. I'm not sure that I'm cut out for such shenanigans. I was thinking more that finding a horse and riding back to the civilized north at the speed of knots before writing a paper on the events from the comfort of my study. I'm a scientist after all, right? I mean, I can't do much science if I'm some bloodshot dervish's lunch, can I? Much as I'd like.
Your sense of duty is very impressive, Professor.
Wait.
Let's search the back street for survivors.
Perhaps staying with you would be safer. Could you just wait a sec here, would you please? I'm going to wander down that lonely, deserted street and get my bag.
That's a bad idea.
Wait, you should stay with me, Professor. You haven't got a gun.
Exactly. Oh, it's okay. There's no need to worry. Everyone's already dead. I left my stuff with Mr. Nastas. You remember him? Indian fellow, dumb as bricks, but the good shit.
Okay.
There you go.
We need a couple minutes.
Affirmative. A couple of minutes.
Bye-bye, I guess? I knew it. John, kill! Oh, John, you could have saved your family. Oh god! Oh god! Damn, that scared me. Bro, is he a zombie? Bro. Now you can get your bag, bro. Or fight me! Oh, no, I want my fist. No, what? You throw hands? What's up, bro? I throw hands, see what's up. Oh god. Get him. Okay, hold on. Wait, what? Kill him. Okay. Okay, it looks the same, but whatever. Got him. Oh yeah, I forgot about sorry, put him. Alright, we're gonna do this mission, and we're gonna call it for today's episode. And I will be uploading tomorrow. Sorry guys, I skipped it, but I have to hurry up, because my... camera can only record 15 minutes, and right now it's 18, so I'm trying to hurry. Move! Alright, let's go, horsey. Okay. Well, don't they show us her parents? Her mom died 3 years ago by something, and her dad died a year ago. And she wants me to go do this because she said that something about their grave, and if she sees her uncle, I can't pronounce his name right, but it's this guy over here. If he comes out, his grave, this guy. And burn them down. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna kill them. I'm gonna burn them, like she said. So yeah. So back off. Back off. Hey, bro. I swear, bro, I'm gonna expose you. I'm gonna be like, oh. Wait. Oh God. Bam. all the ammo. Let's get it. And shotgun. Let's go. Some suckers. I was gonna say some good. Oh crap, 20 minutes left. Oh crap, what did I do? I'm pretty sure grandpa's and her uncle's gonna come right here. So I gotta be careful. Oh crap, hold on.